Now is the time to worship our God.
Puri.